Well, Randy and Julie, things are definitely winding down for the night here at MSP, but we all know what's coming tomorrow. In just a matter of hours, this place will be packed. The Wednesday, day before Thanksgiving, always the height of travel during this holiday week. And this time around, it actually really feels like Thanksgiving used to.
The holidays look different this time around.
Well, last year, it was like a ghost town. Eerie.
Danny Givens Sr. owns a shoeshine business at MSP. So he notices when there's more foot traffic.
But to see all these many people to try to get with their families and stuff, you know, those who have lost folks and things of that nature, this is going to be a really awesome time of year.
Some travelers like St. Cloud State Junior Ashton Hobza haven't seen family in months.
This year it's actually fun to get out and go adventure with my extended family.
MSP projects 33,000 passengers will cross through security Wednesday, double last year's total.
There will still be some times when things are super busy and you're going to see lines.
As usual, airport spokesperson Patrick Hogan suggests arriving 2 hours ahead of your flight.
You see the traffic now. How does this compare to pre-pandemic 2 years ago?
We're seeing about 70% of the passengers that we did pre-pandemic. So we still have a pretty long way to go till we're fully recovered.
Here go your boarding pass.
Oh, so gate four.
Even so, daily flights out of MSP have increased 27% since last year.
We're making steady progress, and I think as more and more people get vaccinated and we move past the current surge that we've seen, we're going to see travel really pick up in the spring.
But the log jams have already started at the departure drop-offs.
Holy crap! And then I see all the cars out there tonight.
Feels kind of like old times.
I recommend everyone to get out here 2 hours early, because tomorrow, about four, you're not going to be able to move around here.
So something to keep in mind, obviously, if you're heading out to the airport tomorrow, parking always a big issue. You can pre-park, you can actually book a spot online. The airport's encouraging travelers to do that so you can guarantee that you get a parking spot before you catch your flight here with it. Again, expected to be busy here tomorrow. Back to you.
All right, interesting. Thanks, Dan.